We have received confirmation from the state we will be entering the red tier today, and once official announcement is made, may resume activities consistent with that position in the state framework.